He doesn't like to see it sticking out.
We've also got a space problem, as you'll be aware, and did promise that as many people could get in for this part of the ceremony as possible. The other agencies represented here today, can I thank you for your support for the agency, and can I ask you to open the agency?
Right.
Possibly say a few words?
Well, if I, just before I pull the chain, if I just say one or two words, I know, I'm afraid, I think I'm preaching to the converted here, because there are a lot of eminent people who are I know involved in all sorts of different areas, both from the public sector point of view and the private sector point of view. But I would just like to say that I do appreciate how much work goes into establishing something like this enterprise agency. Being president of Business in the Community, which I incidentally enjoy enormously and am very pleased to be able to do, I have been around quite a large number in the last few months of these agencies and trusts, as they're called in Scotland. And I've been greatly impressed by the partnership which has taken place between the public and the private sector. And I do think that this sort of exercise that we're witnessing today does indicate the extraordinary amount of activity which can take place if the statutory authorities and business and all sorts of other committed people in the area can achieve. And this is really what I think we're noticing today. And I would hope and pray that more of this sort of enterprise can take place all over the country. Because, apart from anything else, I fundamentally believe that there is an enormous amount of talent and skill and ingenuity and enthusiasm waiting there to be unlocked, unleashed, and freed from cloying red tape. And I know that I speak in front of several people who work for government departments, and I know that there is a great deal that has to be done to have rules and restrictions and regulations and everything else. But at the same time, I think that to be able to have a flexible approach when necessary is terribly important. And not only that, but the whole spirit and survival and regeneration of this country depends on it. Because without that flexibility and imagination, I don't believe we're going to get anywhere. And we will become the poor man of Europe. And I will say it again, a fourth-rate nation. If we can't do exactly this sort of thing more and more and more all over the country, using redundant land, trying to get people to realize that seed corn finance is badly needed, and all these sort of things. Slowly it'll come, but those people who are working so hard here in the Deptford Agency will show people exactly what can be achieved, especially in the area of helping black people and ethnic minorities to start their own businesses and show others as role models what can be achieved. So, on that note,
sir, before you do, this little nephew would like to present you with a button.
So it's up to you.
Thank you, sir.
You should be king, man.
It's a pleasure to shake your hand. You've got a nice suit.
See ya.
Back.
Yeah. Self in the right way. I'm trying to set up my own thing to employ other people. But I'm going to...
Don't be photographing me. He's a gentleman. One of the boys, isn't he?
Poor old Bob.
People kicking it, I suppose. You're going to be able to do it by tonight, are you? Are you in for a drink?
Yeah, I'm not really.
Is it the lunchtime? Break. Are they any good, those roofing people? Do you live nearby?
Charlie.
Well done, Charlie.
Bye.